I'm Jessica Jewell with your 10 News headlines. Roanoke police have identified the man who was killed yesterday after a car accident. The investigation revealed 23-year-old Markel Gurdy was shot on 29th Street Northwest, then drove his car away from the area. Police say those injuries led to him getting into an accident at the intersection of 24th Street and Salem Turnpike Northwest. The woman in the second car was not related to the first incident, but she was transported to Carilion Roanoke Memorial Hospital for treatment. Police say no arrests have been made. The investigation is ongoing. Friends and strangers united at Tabor Presbyterian Church in Crozet for a vigil remembering 28-year-old Christopher Foley. He worked for Time Disposal, a garbage collection company. He was driving a truck when it collided with an Amtrak train carrying lawmakers in Crozet. Foley was the only person killed. In lieu of flowers, loved ones are asking for donations to support Foley's fiance and young child. Records were broken at the Berglund Center as Roanoke's second annual Comic-Con kicked off today. Hundreds showed up to share their love of comics, costuming, video games, and much more. The event was hosted by Big Lick Entertainment. The president said this Comic-Con has become the biggest single convention in the Commonwealth. Vendors in attendance today nearly doubled to 97. Those were your 10 News headlines. I'm Jessica Jewell, 10 News, working for you.